What's up, guys? So we're just chilling here in the middle of Avassa Mass, and we're actually going to be doing some bank busting live. We're actually live right now, and I'm also making this as a video. We're going to be checking out some people's banks. This is Bank Buster episode something or other. And the first person we're going to be checking out is going to be Harry. Harry has volunteered to be on, and let's check it out. Let's see what he's got. We might get attacked. Let's turn the auto retaliate off. You know what? We're just going to bail. See ya. Everybody can just stay at Avassa. Alright, let's take a look. Let's check a look at Harry. Alright, he's got his cash stacks in the first one. Not bad. Not bad at all. I guess just like items that are all beige. We'll just go tab by tab. So this is the gear tab. 3 crowns. Wow. 15 sets of the maskets. He's lacking on the corruptions there. 18 Tebows. Not bad. 5 Justice sets. That's crazy. 28 Elysians, so if you need Elysians, hit him up. I'm sure he's totally willing to sell stuff to you. 3 Rapiers, nice. I mean, he's got to be the richest person, right? Is there anybody richer? I don't even know anymore. He does have Darklight Boots, that's cool. Crossbow, that's nice. You don't even really see those too much. Clue tab. Are you trying to do something here? Are you going to go for every clue item? I guess you don't really have the bank space to do that. I can't imagine you would. Food, potions, runes, skilling tab. I guess just some sort of PVM tab. Pets, does a corporal beast, that's a cool one. Corporal critter. Oh, he's got the bat, that's nice. That's his earliest event pet. He's got the, don't have that many. Oh, he's got the balloon animal. That's a cool one, too. So you don't have both of those. Too lazy old deck. Pia with specs. That's cool. Oh, you have the Kodai one, too. I didn't even know you had that. P-hats, couple P-hat sets. Quite a few. Rainbow party hats as well. Some of these OG items here. You know what? I'm not seeing any Easter stuff. You got no Easter stuff. I thought about adding the Easter stuff back this update, but I still don't know where I stand on doing things like that. He's got some of the random things I've accidentally given out. The Twisted Bow. The event RPG that no one understood, even though people directly asked for it. Pugbug title. Oh, that's cool. And then Avenger tab. Nice. Nice tab. All right, let's move on to the next person. Let's go. You know what? Yeah, we're going to look at Hamo Pro's chick. Bank Hamo Pro V2. Let's take a look at what this dude's got. So, 21 mil platinum tokens, nice. Nice tab, he's got the food and everything. Gear, yeah, looks like he's got everything you need. Justice, he's got the crown, maskets. Yeah, I don't think he's missing anything, not that I can see. Royal Scepter with the kit, it's not bad. Slayer Helms. Yeah, do you have a paladin shield? Oh, he does. Yeah, no, I don't think he's missing anything. Skill on tap with the random Mossy key and a skill on tap. Siphons. I assume he's trying to go for an invention pet, maybe. Clue tab. Runes. And those. So we got loot tab. A couple bonds. Why do you guys save your bonds? I don't know. I redeem that immediately. The second I have it, it's redeemed. Even if I don't spend the points, I still just redeem it. That's a waste of an inventory. That's a waste of a bank space, man. Sleds, that's cool. I mean, it's a nice tab. Got a lot of the good stuff. Box of chocolates. Is that the raid box? It's got the poop. Yeah, fun times. 39 fire capes, nice. Better have Jad Pet then. You got no Jad Pet? What? You better exchange those for Jad Pet, dude. It's got some baby monkeys. Any cool event pets? Blood Toad. Screw. Little blob. I don't know what he's doing here, but seems like a lot of abyssal demons. Alright, nice. Let's go with 88 there. Check. I guess we really only need to see her inventory. His inventory. Got pet storage. Good chunk of money. Tome. We need to see where he's at. We got it. Okay, he's here. He's one of these people. We're just gonna shoot you right here, but Nice. So now we can see what his gear is. I assume he's going to be rocking a Luck of the Pugs there. Suppose I could just copy him. Just copy. Copy. Boom. Look at us. Now we're a nerd. Look at us. We're nerds. He's got the fish tooth arrows. Nice. Looks pretty good. All right. Not bad. Not bad. Who do we got next? Let's go. Let's go. Icky. Let's check Icky. Shake bag. Icky. All right. Why the Mystic? Are you doing PKing? I always tell staff members, you gotta watch out when you PK, because people are always gonna assume you're doing shenanigans. You're just putting yourself in a bad spot there. But I would definitely be wary about that. 107 legacy tokens. Are you just saving them until you have like enough to actually progress? I suppose that makes sense, because it's not like having 1,500 makes any difference. You know, 1,500 is the same as 1,000. I feel it. And then if you ever needed to sell them, I guess you could. If somebody ever was willing to offer a good deal. I always love the way the cool dragon looks. Mind a mask cape, nice. Cannon of the Gouts. Ooh, is the cash. You got a maskets and everything? Yep. Looks like he's got it all. I don't know if he's missing anything. Ooh, he's even got the... Ooh, that's... Look at him. He's even got the wilderness weapon set. That's pretty cool. It's a nice tab in terms of, like, looks, but you're just wasting so much bank space here. But it does look good, so I can see why you'd want to do it. See the skilling tab. 23 Zenites, wow. Are you making, like... Are you just saving those? I guess you're just saving them. Oh, he's nice. He's got the evil chicken gear. Oh, he's got a lot of cosmetic outfits. Wow. Sack of presents. Wow. That's the way to store them, man. You gotta save that space. Save that space. Invention / other stuff clues. Yeah. I can see. 2,800 talismans. Wow. I think somebody was buying those for like 250 mil the other day. Should have sold one. Shoot. I don't know. I have no clue why you have 23 pairs of granite legs. I think this one was completely accidental. That one too. I don't think there was any logic behind it. The djinn. That's probably from noting stuff and unnoting it. 300 barrels goes well. That was an accident. a lot of this stuff is just accidental. Alright, we're doing one more person. We'll do Extinct. Extinct, you're the last dude. Everybody else, I'll get to you guys next time. Actually, you know what? I'll do one more person because he actually said it in chat. Chromo, I got you. We'll do Yang Li too. I got you. He said it in the chat, so I gotta do it. Let's check out Extinct first, though. Chunk of money. It's got a crown, a mask. Are you missing the legs? Is that why you have the placeholder? Well, good luck if that's the case. Bro. Yeah, he's got pretty much everything. He's even going for all of the max capes. That's cool. Nice little skilling tab with all that. He likes the capes. Bones. That's cool. Nice little bone collection. Bunch of Easter eggs. Good luck. Fossil stuff. See, people complain about bank space, and then they have all of this crazy stuff that they can easily get rid of. You just gotta conserve. He's got the Pokeball. That's cool. Smoke Devil's a cool one too. You don't see that too much. I like the Pokeball. Clue tab. Probably going for the achievements here. That's what it looks like. Look, and just more clues. All right, cool. Nice bank. Let's do Yang V2 if he's still on. Check bank. Yang V2. Yep, he is, so this will be the last one. Nice cash. Nice gear. Do you not? I guess he has it split up into three different tabs. That's cool. I can see why you'd want to do that. All the melee stuff and then all the range stuff. Needs to get some crypt armadil here. Mage stuff. It's working on it. You should get third age legs. I used to rock third age legs just because they have prayer bonus, so. And they looked better than Arum's. Does have Brio though. Trouble Fire did get buffed recently. People need to let me know how good that is. We'll have to check that out. Food. Potions. Or I guess this is the potion one. This is the Herblore and Farming. Currency. Currency and teleports. Got your nice invention tab with the Crespies. Do a look on the other ones. Oh, party hat. That's a good one. And what pets we got here? Is that, oh yeah, that is the wolf pup pet. It's got Tanglefoot, that's cool. It's got the gorilla too, it's a nice one. Camel. Oh, and the bat, nice. Nice mate, man. All right, guys, thanks for watching.